And the American Red Cross helping two people after a house fire in Fayetteville. Firefighters were called to a home on Edge Hill Road just after 9:30 Friday night. Someone they found flames consuming a house and a car. And while they did put out the fire quickly, one person at the house did unfortunately suffer with some minor burns.